in St. Genevieve Parish Schools, and I'm going to invite some children who will be our children that will lead us in prayer as well. And that will be Savannah, Cecilia, and Aaliyah. Mr. Oak, open your prayer.
We're going to have a chance to do our opening prayer together. So we're going to begin in a sign of our faith that marks us. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. We are so happy to gather as a community of parents, grandparents, brothers and sisters, other family members, friends and educators alike. We are here to celebrate this day and share your great love with our community. May you bless our preschool students this day. May they always know your love and mercy and grace. May you bless our families gathered here today. May you bless our school community, all the teachers and helpers who make up St. Genevieve. We love you, God, and we give you praise for this day. We ask this as we ask all things through Jesus Christ, your Son, and our Savior, as we say, amen.
Amen.
In the name of the Father,
our president, Mr. Dan Horn, to give us some opening remarks.
Good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
You're all sounding in a good voice this morning. You sang beautifully, prayed beautifully. I'm going to say a few words to your parents and your guests that are here. In case you're wondering, you were greeted this morning. You walked through a line of people, and you were greeted by the faculty of our elementary school and our high school. We are unique at St. Genevieve. We are one of the only schools in Los Angeles. There are very few of us that go from preschool all the way through 12th grade. And so we had all of the faculty here today because it's kind of a symbol of who we are. And next year, our senior class will have, for the first time, the senior class will contain students who were the very first students when we opened our preschool many years ago. So we're looking forward to graduating. We call them lifers at St. Genevieve. It used to be students who went from kindergarten all the way through. Next year, the lifers will be students who went from preschool all the way through 12th grade. And just one thing for you to think about, in case you start to look around at other schools, I'm going to tell you something about our senior class that we just graduated. We have, we graduated about 140 students this year. And when they get to be in ninth grade, we have to recruit students to fill that freshman class. We take students from all over the valley, sometimes further than the valley. About 30 partner schools feed into our ninth grade. So out of 30 some schools, this year, our senior class, the top six students, grade-wise, five of them were from St. Genevieve Elementary School. And so I'm impressed too. So that's a testament to the men and women who greeted you this morning when you walked through the door. I can't tell you how hard they work. Some of them just got back from a retreat. They were on retreat with our upcoming senior class. They were gone for 4 days, and they told us when they got back last night they've had about a total of 9 hours of sleep over 4 days, and they're here this morning to greet you. And so we're very proud of our faculty and staff, very proud of our preschool. I'm glad that we recognize our teachers, but we didn't applaud the director. So Wendy, would you please stand up? Let's hear it for the director of our preschool. Congratulations, everyone. And back to our ceremony.
I
going to share in music, and then we also have some dance and some very meaningful time. So listen, our first song will be I'm a Little Angel from St. John. And then we also have our song, A Beautiful Day.
Yeah.
want them to know that everyone who has had a part to make St. Genevieve Little Angels Preschool come to be. We are building from what they started, a wonderful foundation, and we appreciate them so much. This next song is to them, to our teachers, to you, our families, because you helped raise us up so we can be more than we can be. Boys and girls, little angels, will you please stand, put your hand on your heart, close your eyes as we sing, You Raise Me Up. Bailey and Audrey, Jacob and Arias. thoughts.
Hello again, everyone. Wow, was that a great show they lost?
Yeah.
All the preschoolers. It was hard at first. We had tears in our eyes and body accidents and could not write our names.
Is Miss Savannah.
Woo!
Miss Olivia.
Thank you.
Our next moving up star is Julia.
Thank you, Father Lord.